Hello from me, Cvetan Radushev. I want to share something for Black Friday this year, 24 November. You know, dropshippers know, but beginners don't know that this is one of the most hardest days in the year, the Black Friday. Normally, we wake up on 25 in the morning and see that a lot of products are on double price, or are out of stock, or just we see that Walmart is already stopped working and it have bug and it not work next 2 days. To avoid some of these problems, we, the founders of smpro.net, made a great option in our software platform. You can see that in our lessons, but I will try to explain in this video. When you open your SM Pro product, in the bottom right corner of your product, you will see one field with name, min, price. Min price field give you opportunity to make a price that is lower for your products. I will give example. If you want to resell this notebook, for example, and this notebook price is $10 today, you can say to our software that minimum price that you want to use for this notebook is $10. And if on Black Friday this notebook change the price to $5 in the supplier that you use, your price, selling price on eBay will be $10. It not in matter what exactly price will be this notebook under $10, your store will always have at least $10. This will save you to sell an items very cheap. Another function that we made is when some item, for example, this item is out of stock. If this item is out of stock and after that in Black Friday at midnight, for example, is back again in stock, our platform check at least 3 times this product before made in stock for you. Because very often supplier return information to us that show us that item is in stock, and after hour it's again out of stock, you still sell items and have problems with that. We fix this problem for you. And one little suggestion for you from me, I suggest to go use the button in the platform change price all product and just raise your price the day before Friday, because it will have a lot of traffic and you will know that if you sell something, you will have a good profit. You will have a lot of sales, I'm sure in that. If you have any questions, please feel free to contact me. If you want to subscribe my video, please click button from my video to subscribe. Or if you want to join in our free group, please use the link in my description here in my video. Thank you very much for watching my videos. I'm Cvetan Radushev. I wish you have a nice day and bye bye for now.